নীর ধর মতো কামিজ মারি গেছে
Esteemed Chief Guest, NSC Puchinda, Father Jocelyn, Sister Principal, distinguished guest on the dais, my dear parents, brothers, sisters, dear students, invited guests, and all my friends, I am happy to inaugurate the annual function of St. Thomas English Medium School 2020. I would like to express my gratitude to the management of the school for inviting me for this august gathering and to be a part of this beautiful function. All of us know that education is the strength of individual. Imparting quality education and dispelling the darkness of ignorance. I'd like to thank sincerely the management, the OCD congregation, for taking up this responsibility of imparting quality education to the students. I also thank the parents for keeping their trust on the school and sending their children to be educated here. On this occasion, we are very happy that our children are going to perform their talents during this function, and that will help them to enhance their personality, their talents, and their interaction with each other and with the society. I'm sure that this institution will play a vital role in shaping future generation worthy citizens of our country, who will understand not only education, but also understand every human person, the things that are happening in the society, and play a vital role in changing, transforming the lives of people. As we are about to begin our celebration, I wish the students all the best and the staff members for their performances. And these performances will help them to shape their thinking and their talents. I'm happy to say that this particular institution has been an important institution in this city, in this town. And through this institution, many children have been educated, many have passed out from here, and they have been placed in society in different branches of the functioning of the society. Therefore, I would like to thank once again the management. Students are the beautiful gift of God to us. And I'd like to request the parents that these children are to be taken care of well, both in the families as well as in the school. They are like flowers that need care and concern and bring up. Therefore, I would like to request the parents to be kind to your children, to help them to discern their vocation, their calling, and encourage them to become what they want to be. The children are to be given freedom to choose their future, and the parents can help them to discern their future. The students and the parents can both decide what they want to be. I would like to acknowledge your contribution towards the formation of the children. I would not like to make a long speech, but I'd like to once again thank all of you for your kind listening, and the staff member for inviting me to this mansion. And with this, I'd like to